Hey guys, welcome back to Apotheon! And in the last mission, we went and faced Ares, and now, in this time, we're gonna find the Trident of Poseidon. Now, I've left Poseidon to be the last one, because he seems the scariest god of the sea and brother to Zeus and all of that. So, it says here, let's see. The turbulent waters surrounding Olympus are sacred to Poseidon, lord of the sea. Amongst the rocky islands that dot the waves, monuments to his greatness can be found. Huh. Well, I've managed to get some pretty decent powers here. Let's see. The Aegis of Athena means my shields regenerate outside of combat, and the Crest of Ares means attacking with full stamina inflicts 25% more damage. So, I'm just about here, and here's a boat, and here's a couple guards. So before I deal with these guards, let me read this little stone thing here. I begin to sing about Poseidon, the great god, mover of the earth and fruitless sea, god of the deep, who is also lord of Helicon and wide Aegae? A twofold office the gods allotted you, O shaker of the earth, to the tamer of horses and savior of ships. Hail Poseidon, holder of the earth, dark-haired lord, O blessed one, be kindly in heart and help those who voyage in ships. Huh. Homeric Hymn 22 to Poseidon. Alright, well, first things first, we gotta deal with these guards, which are right outside his door. And there's a big statue to Poseidon on top of this boat. So I brought a boulder with me, and if I aim it just right, I'll be able to deal with these guys quite effectively. I'm gonna aim slightly up, hopefully hit that guy at the back, and here we go. There we go. Come on. Ah. Okay, something exploded, and he died. Perfect. Thank you very much. Okay, so we're gonna enter the Harbor of the Tides here. And it doesn't sound good, so looks like I got 8 lockpicks on me, so that should be enough. And I did stock up on Nectar of Healings, but I couldn't really do much else because I didn't actually get a lot of gold from that, from Ares' realm. All right, so here we go, entering the Harbor of the Tides. All right, here we are, and everything is really white. Wow, okay. Haven't seen a world like this before. Looks quite pure. It actually feels like we're in the afterlife already. okay, so let's have a look at not that. Just having a look around, nothing. Just says move to the left. There's nothing to the right, is there? Oh, there's birds here. Oh, there's guards. There's fish. I'm not sure if those guys are gonna attack me on sight. Perhaps I should follow where it's telling me to go. Nothing underneath the boat. Okay, there's a guard right there. Is he gonna attack me on sight? I'm not too sure. Hello?
I used to be a river god.
Okay, no, they don't attack me on sight. Which means they're not enemies yet, which means exploring might be worthwhile. So let's jump over here. Any interesting conversations? No? A locked door with some treasure? That's always good. We can lockpick this. No one's watching. There we go. Statuette. A dagger shield. What does this do? A finely crafted shield with an attached dagger for powerful shield bashes. Okay, I don't think it's... Wait, does it still provide the same kind of protection? This dagger shield? Well, we can do powerful shield bashes like that. It still provides the same kind of protection. Alright, nice. And a heroic Ziphos. We gotta keep that in mind. Stone block. Okay, here's another thing to read. When Tethys had got a baby, Achilles by Peleus, she wished to make him immortal, and unknown to Peleus, she used to hide him in the fire by night in order to destroy the mortal element which the child inherited from its father. But by day she anointed him with ambrosia. But Peleus watched her, and seeing the child writhing on the fire, he cried out, and Thetis, thus prevented from accomplishing her purpose, forsook her infant son and departed to the Nereids. Okay, there's a lock there, locked door there, and oh, hello? Is that?
Nicandrios. I am Thetis, the Silver-Footed. Lady Hera has told me of your coming. We have a mutual understanding. Poseidon may be master of the sea, but I have influence of my own in these waters. Aboard this ship, his eyes will overlook you for a time. Seek out the sanctuary of the Tritons to calm the waves that ravage your village. Crack the Pillar of Tremors to quiet the earthquakes that split the ground. Slay Poseidon's master of steeds, Hipparchus, who supplies the gods with their war horses. The Olympians have taken for granted their place at the top of the cosmos. Not everything in the universe bends to the will of the gods. There are things older and more powerful than even they.
Right. Okay, well, oh, she turned into a fish and ran away. There she goes. Well, that gives us an objective. I guess we're boarding this ship then, and there's a compass here. Okay, what? North, south, east, west. Okay, so there's three things to do. There's the horses, there's the Tritons? I guess we will head to... we'll head to the right one first. I guess we'll head east. Here we go, sailing eastwards. And we're on the sea? Okay. This can't just be a sea, right? Perhaps I shouldn't be exploring the oceans in Poseidon's realm. That seems like a bad idea. Okay. Let's head eastward again. There we go. Now we should be reaching our first challenge. Destroy the Pillar of Quakes, I think it said. Now the kerning's a bit messed up on the queue there. Okay. Well, people are running away from me. I guess I'm not supposed to be here. Now how do I destroy the Pillar of Quakes, and where is it? That looks like he'll come alive? No? Just the statue to Poseidon? Okay. Can I break this open? What's down here? Some sort of secret chamber? Oh, someone's attacking me. Wow, I can't see anything. Let's charge at him. Whoa, it's a mermaid! Or a merman. Okay, we got him. Okay, wasn't expecting that, but fighting underwater seems to be a thing here. We better keep our shield up. And I still don't know where I'm swimming to. Bloodthirsty mantis. What's this? This cruel blade drinks the blood of its enemies, invigorating its wielder with strength. Each hit gives 10 health. That sounds fantastic. Am I wielding that right now? Where is it? Bloodthirsty mantis. There we go. Wow, okay. Nice. Okay, I'll stick on the heroic Ziphos for now, but if things get to it, that might be a weapon to use. And there's also a trident here. Tridents might be useful in this sort of underwater combat. They have a bit more range. Okay, good. That was a good exploration to do there. Now, how do we make it up there? Here we go. I hear a trap of some kind. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's not waste good arrows on this. There we go. Hit it from a distance. One more. There we go. Okay. We should loot these crates. There's some useful things. lockpicks and ingredients, no problem. Hey, nothing here. Oh, we have to make it to the left. Okay, we can do that. No, we can't do that. Okay, here we go. Okay, it's an awkward place to explore. Okay, shooting that. No, a bit. Oh, are we supposed to stand on this? That's probably a better idea. There we go. Okay, I think we're in. And what is that? There's something jumping around me. I'm not sure what.
These holy waters are no place for a mortal.
Oh. Oh. What? Is she invisible?
Who trespasses on our sacred realm?
They're actually invisible. Wow, okay. Got you. Maybe we should go ranged? I'm not sure. Okay, I think it's definitely ranged. Got you, yes! Okay, whew, okay, we did pick up some, 13 of Crete, so we can craft those. Okay, so, the reason why there's that oil vase up there is because, we could bust this open, but I'm gonna use a Greek fire for that. There we go. Now, I guess we'll stick on our champion Sagaris for now. And let's have a look around at what we've got here. We've opened up a secret door. An elixir of vigor. And this seems to be a shortcut, I think? There's nothing above us, yeah. Okay, so we gotta bust this open. There we go! Oh! I think it intends us to use. Uh-oh. Okay, we definitely have to use ranged weapons on these guys.
Return to your rat nest, plunderer.
There we go. Oh, she didn't die. Got you now. And what is that golden thing up there? Not sure, but let's deal with you first. Oh, damn it! Didn't realize it hit that statue. Now where are you? What's this about? Now these are the eldest of the daughters who were born to Tethys and Okeanos, but there are many others besides these, for there are 3,000 light-stepping daughters of Okeanos scattered far and wide, bright children among the goddesses, and all alike look after the earth and the depths of the standing water. Right. Well, these must be the daughters that they're talking about, I think. But let's see, let's keep our heroic Xiphos out. Now, how do I get that? Can I shoot that? I can shoot it further. Is there any way to actually... Oh, I'm supposed to climb up that. Oh, I missed that. Okay. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to get that. I think it was down here. Here we go. That looks too shiny to pass up. Here we go. And how much are you worth? A golden urn. 150 coins, nice. Okay, that's some real treasure. Okay, now, let's keep going. Hmm. How do I open this door? There's the lever. Oh, I can make this. Okay, here we go. Oh, wow, okay, these are some of the toughest enemies I've faced yet, simply because they disappear. And as soon as they do appear, well, they pack a punch, don't they? Okay. Could do with some armor here.
Be gone, nuisance of a man!
Uh-oh. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. We gotta pull this. Okay.
Return to your rat nest, plunderer.
Okay. Let's just keep going. Okay, they're definitely giving us more arrows here because it's suggesting we are supposed to be using ranged weapons. A new stone block. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, careful of that.
These holy waters are no place for a mortal.
Okay.
Father will sink your tiny boat.
Ooh, sounds like we got two there.
Who trespasses on our sacred realm?
Why can't I throw the stone? There we go. Ooh, okay. I think I'm getting sort of used to this. Doing okay. Can we unlock this? Yeah, I've got 7 lockpicks. This is worth it. Heal up. Any treasure? I don't think so. Oh, some treasure. Yeah, that's not bad. Okay, we should remember where these meats are because they're basically free healing. Okay, and I have learned that you can kill these ladies without having to see them. And they give us these fire blast jars because I think setting them on fire will reveal them quite clearly. But okay, here we go.
Gone, nuisance of a man.
Oh, that didn't work. Damn it. Where are you? I hear you've lit the your
Return
torch thing.
To your rat nest, plunderer.
Got you. Oh. Where are you? You're there. Okay, got you. Now, what is this thing? Objective complete. Ah, yeah. We've taken out this thing and... Is that a way out? I think it is. Okay, whew. I might have missed some treasure at the end there, but looks like we've fallen to the ruins. We've actually destroyed this thing. Okay, good. Let's just keep an eye. Do we head back to our boat? I think we do. And that's one objective complete. Right. Now, let's head to the second one. I think I'm gonna head west now. So, I'm not sure if what those islands are. What happens if I head south? I don't know. Let's try head south and see what happens because we gotta head south one block anyway. It's an island? Filled with what? Guards? Are they hostile? Doesn't
back
seem
off.
Like. Oh, they say back off.
Don't try it.
What is here? Is this treasure? Is this something extra? I'm not sure if I want to face these guys. Well, if I run past them, will they attack me?
You're going to regret that.
Oh, these guys are fast. Okay, these guys are fast, but they don't deal that much damage, I think. Okay, I don't know what I've stumbled across here, but these islands must mean something. But it looks like a good place to sort of rejuvenate. There's a... hunting arrows, supplies, I think, lockpicks. I can unlock this. And deal with those two guys.
I'll spill your guts. You're going to regret that.
There we go. Dealt with you. Now, did my hero Xiphos break? I think it did. I guess we'll just stick on a mace for now. Discus of Returning? What's that? Once touched by Hermes, this simple sporting disc has been enhanced to seek out its master after being thrown. How does that work? It's a ranged weapon? If it doesn't come back, then it's kind of useless. It didn't come back. What kind of discus of returning is this? Oh, there it is. Maybe because it landed in water, it couldn't come back? I'm not too sure how this is supposed to work. Oh well, let's head back to our ship. It seems like there are some unique treasures on these islands. But, okay, let's test this discus of returning here. Oh, it sort of comes back. Okay, that can kind of work. Might be handy for... those closed spaces, but okay, now let's start heading west. So let's head west, and now I'm gonna make my way over to our next objective. Come on, die. There's just a few of you left.
You win.
I win? Oh, great, thank you. Now, what's this? Upgrade to a scaled cuirass, don't mind if I do. Blast arrows and a flask of warding. I win. Perfect. Let's head back to our boat. So, even wandering around random oceans, we can get things like this. Now, let's head west again for... Now, I know there's a lot of treasure here, but I do have to kind of focus on my objective. So, let's head on to the last two objectives here. I'm going to head west one more time, and we're going to reach our second objective. Calm the Seas, Sanctuary of the Tritons. Now, how do we go about calming the seas? Let's see, let's stick on our burning blade might be good, actually. But we have to jump into the water? I think we do. Okay. So, how do we calm the seas? Control or space? What's this? End of Amphirite and the loud-roaring Earthshaker Poseidon was born great, wide-ruling Triton, and he owns the depths of the sea, living with his dear mother and the lord of his father in their golden house, an awful god. Okay. Control or space? Or space? To do what? Surge. How do we surge? If I pull this,
a fresh catch.
Oh, let's deal with you. There we go. Treasure box. Plated cuirass, don't mind if I do. Olympian darts full and a drop of radiance. Perfect. And some coins. Always nice. Okay, seems like my cuirass is being upgraded quite nicely. Oh, okay. Control is... Oh, surge is like that. Oh, they didn't really introduce advanced water mechanics before this. Okay, there's some treasure up there. But looks like we've gotta raise the water levels to get to the next...
You cannot swim away from us, lad!
Okay, there we go. Killed you. Now let's pull this.
The water will be your grave. Feel the sting of my trident. I smell your blood. The chase is on.
Okay, we just gotta be careful here. There's a lot of guys going after us here. Oh, but they can't come onto land, right, of course, okay. I should have been aware of that. So, let's see what we're doing here.
I'll spill your guts.
I can't jump out of this water. I suppose this returning disc thing isn't too bad. Okay, now, let's see. There is... there's some treasure up there, but I gotta be careful which way I'm going. I think I'm going straight up here. But as soon as I raise the water levels, those guys start chasing me again, which is not so good. There does seem to be something over on that side. Okay. Gonna raise the water levels again. And they're gonna...
Swim away from us, lad creature!
Well, I can try to swim away from you.
The water will be your grave! Feel the sting of my...
Okay,
trident.
Some treasure, but it seems like I went the wrong way. I'm gonna have to...
smell your blood.
Surge this way. Then I think I'm going the right way here. Okay, good. Okay, now, I have no idea where I'm going. Can't be this way, can it?
The chase is on.
What's down here? Its own... ooh, some treasure. Need another lockpick. There's a lot of things to lockpick in Poseidon's Realm. Dart of Eros, Assassin Eros, I'm full, and Hoplite Doru. Ah, all the treasure... floats to the top. Okay, here we go. Back to the top. Wait, you're a mermaid. You can't come onto land. What? And does it... they crawl onto land? They crawl... oh, wow! They crawl onto land and they die. Well, that works. Okay. They just killed themselves by trying to get me... on land, okay. That works with me. Okay. All this looking good. Now, where am I supposed to go? I think it's this way. Okay, what weapon? I'll stick to my Ziphos for now. Let's keep going up. I think we're reaching the top. It feels like we're getting close to the top anyway.
You're going to regret that.
I didn't do anything yet.
Spill your guts.
Got you. Yes. Okay, good. Didn't even get a hit that time. Ooh, there's a archer right on top of me. How can I do this? This disc of returning is pretty good, actually. I might have to look at the... I might have to check out the other islands. Look at that. This disc of returning does quite a bit of damage. It's nice. Okay, here's the next lever to pull. I guess we should just go ahead and pull it. Where's the water? Here it comes. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be treasure over on this side. Okay, we're out of the water, so we should be safe, relatively. Oh, there's the next lever. Okay, I'm gonna pull this. We should be going up here. Okay, this water's going all the way up.
You cannot swim away from us, land creature. I smell your blood.
Okay, this is the water is going all the way up, and I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. There's a lot of guys here. I'm not too sure if I'm supposed to be coming this way. oh, this is not good. Come on, die. Ah, there's so many of them. Okay, let me try go another way. Perhaps it's back here? Maybe I went the wrong way in terms of this. Well, there's a treasure chest here. I guess I can get that. Maybe I should use my bloodthirsty mantis in this situation. Because I gotta heal myself up a bit. Okay, there we go. Got you back. And I'll go between this hoplite Doru.
The water will be your grave.
Whoa, look at all of those explosions! Come on! Okay, I guess we could use the bloodthirsty mantis in this situation. Because we gotta heal ourselves. Come on, die! Just keep swinging! Just keep swinging! Just keep swinging! Don't die! Every hit, I heal back up. Keep the shield up! Keep killing these mermen! Okay, my weapon broke. Got you. Okay. They're actually dying. Ah, okay, there we go. They're all dead. Now, let's do some crafting. I think we can craft ourselves up there. Okay. I'm pretty sure that wasn't supposed to be how things went, and there's still three guys chasing me, actually. But that bloodthirsty mantis really did come in handy, because it allowed us to just go right at it. Now, where's the remaining enemies? They should be around here somewhere. New Ziphos, new Iron Club. Some health. Is that a shield? I think it is. Okay, where's the remaining enemies? And where am I supposed to be going?
You cannot swim away from us, lad.
Oh, they're on the other side of this. Okay.
I smell your blood.
Well, I smell yours.
The sting of my trident!
Okay, got you. Let's unlock this door. More treasure, don't mind. Ooh, another bloodthirsty mantis, yes. Now, there's one more guy to kill. Where is he? No? He's gone? Is this the top? Not yet. Okay, there's supposed to be one more guy chasing me, but I don't know where he is. I'm just gonna pull this lever, which should unlock this door. I'm out of the water. Whew. Thankfully. Now, I guess I'm just going to this side. And there we go. Is that something for us to unlock? No, it's sealed. Okay, there we go. Objective complete. We've calmed the seas. Which should mean we are we back at the start? Oh, we are back at the start. Okay, fantastic. Whew. Okay, now, this is going on for quite some time, so I'm just gonna head north. I'm gonna ignore those two islands in the top right and the bottom left. I'm gonna head to my final objective, which is north of here. So, let's just head north. And if any other pirate ships or anything come about, or treasure ships, I'm just gonna ignore them. So, gonna head up north and see what our last challenge is all about. Alright, here we go. Defeat Hipparchos, I think is the challenge. Huh, well. Let's see if we can. It looks like he's just here. Okay. Let's prep ourselves. I think this Discus of Returning is a good choice to make. And let's just face him then. Hello.
Who sets foot upon the sacred Isle of Horses? Lord Poseidon preserves his favorite creations from the ruination of the world. To trespass here is to call down the fury of the Master of Steeds on both land and sea.
Okay. I guess you're gonna start attacking me then. I think I should have a better weapon for this, right? Something a bit longer. Oh, there we go. The Sarissa. This is designed for cavalry, I'm pretty sure. It should give a lot of arrows, though. What? Oh, that's a horse. Can I ride this horse? Oh, I can ride a horse. And I've got my, well, practically a javelin. Oh, so I'm actually gonna have to chase him down, am I? Just poking you from the back. Now, turned around. Let's just give chase. Come on. Not doing so well, are you? Got you! Oh, this is not going so well. The Sarissa doesn't really work against these guys. Okay, this is pretty tough. Killing him was pretty straightforward. I need a faster weapon. This is not working. Let's see. I did get a... Let's try a discus of returning. This is not working. Wow, okay. Too many ranged weapons, I think. Yeah, try use your ranged weapons in the water. Yeah, just try it. There we go. Now, let's climb back aboard. No. Oh, damn it. I just clicked on the compass. Come on, that's not what I wanted to do. I want to go back
there. What defiance is this? A fool sails by waters like a cork in a storm. Your mortal race has been sentenced to oblivion by decree of my brother. In ages past, Zeus has been far too lenient on your miserable civilizations. He's always had a weakness for your sycophantic whimpering. But now you finally eroded the last of his patience, and I am all too glad to be rid of your mewling. You and your people will be washed away as grains of sand stand against the sea!
Okay, well, I guess, What? 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 Are you serious? This is insane. Okay, well, I accidentally clicked on the compass on my boat, but I'm pretty sure I did get the treasure from killing that master of horses. What am I doing here? He's actually pushing that boat. Do I use the boat to my advantage?
The ruins of your cities will litter the sea floor.
Well, nothing I'm doing is damaging him. Okay, looks like I gotta... Oh, wow, okay. Looks like I gotta stay on the boat, basically, and use some sort of a Hydra Fangs, I guess? There's my discus of returning. Oh, damn it, he got me again.
The waters will reclaim all you have built.
You can't dodge his attacks, and he keeps pushing my boat, like, far away. Oh, come on. Okay.
This is my kingdom.
What ranged weapon should I be using here? I can't do anything without my boat. Okay, we've done a little bit of damage to him. But where's my boat?
Zeus is weak with mercy. I am not.
Okay, looks like we gotta stay down here. It seems like it. We can't really reach us.
The sea will wash over all things.
Oh, careful. I can't get back on my boat. Do I have to lure him far away, I think? Okay. Climb, climb. Okay, that seems to be somewhat of a strategy. We gotta lure him far away, and then swim back this way. Then we gotta get on our boat, and just shoot him as much as possible. Okay, that seemed to be a good one. Oh, there's some people in the water now. Are you serious? This is impossible. Come on, come on, come on, heal up. Are you serious? There's so many fish and mermen down here. How am I supposed to do this? This is insane. Do I still have a bloodthirsty mantis? I do. Okay. Do I have to kill all these guys? Because that's impossible. Okay, bit of a technique here.
Sink beneath the waves.
Okay. Okay, this bloodthirsty Sarissa sort of helped out. Okay. Where's my boat?
Of your cities will litter the sea floor.
Okay, we're sort of dealing with it. Okay, this is definitely the toughest boss battle I've had to face. Damn, he got me there.
How fragile humanity is compared to salt water and stone.
Okay, I did pick up some repair kits there. Can I actually... Okay. We've almost got him. Okay, just a couple more rounds, but there's all these fish guys down here, which is really annoying. He kind of got me there. Climb up!
The waters will reclaim all you have built!
Uh-huh. Okay. Kind of got him there. Just a bit more. And then I really want to return to that island because I'm pretty sure I missed some treasure there, but... Okay, where is Poseidon? There he is. Damn it.
Sink beneath the waves.
Ah, just one more hit. Come on. Let's heal up. Did he destroy my boat? I'm not sure if he destroyed my boat. Ah, he got me there. Come on! Yes! Yes! Ha 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 ha! Ah, that fancy spear right through your head! Die, Poseidon! Ah, and look at all this treasure floating on down. This bloodthirsty mantis is really, really good. Let's just grab what we can, I guess. Can we craft? Let's craft those up. Could always do with more. Okay, whew. Well, there's Trident of Poseidon. Let's just fully loot everything here. All right, well, we managed to kill Poseidon, and I didn't even die. Ah, well, fantastic. All right, now, let's just go ahead and grab the Trident of Poseidon so we can end this, because this was really, really tough. I need a break. Wrought in volcanic vents deep beneath the waves, this imposing three-pronged spearhead carries the formidable powers of the sea. Gale winds accompany the wielder, giving them sudden bursts of speed. Grants the ability to roll mid-air. Wow, okay, that is nice. Okay. And there we go. We've defeated Poseidon. And, well, I know that island might have had some, the island with the horsemen on it, might have had some treasure on it, but I think I can leave it out because I did manage to grab the treasure that dropped by him. You can see we've got some pretty nice cash now, and that's Poseidon done. Now, what's the map asking us to go, do right now? It's, return to the Olympian Gates, because the next guy we're going to be facing is Zeus. I'm pretty sure the next guy we're going to be facing is Zeus. So, okay. That island and the two extra islands in Poseidon's realm, I'm going to leave out because I think we've done enough of Poseidon, and I'm going to conclude this video here because I think we've upgraded ourselves quite nicely. Our cuirass upgraded twice. We've got this nice shield. We've got the returning disc, which I think I don't have anymore. I'm probably going to have to buy another one, but never mind. Yeah, so things went pretty well. Didn't die. Okay, so I'm going to wrap this up here. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.